The Raven volleyball team took on St. Thomas Aquinas in a best-of-three match. Tiana Omazic led the charge against the number 2 5A volleyball team. Megan Cooper stopped the St. Thomas Aquinas rally. Audrey Fisher sent the ball flying past two Aquinas blockers. The Ravens dominated the game, winning 2 of 3 sets. For Game Day Northwest, this has been Nick Lopez and Andrew Torres.